Welcome everybody, this is Leo Roy. Last month I bought this Raspberry Pi 2 Model V from eBay, and then I also ordered a black casing for this Raspberry Pi, and then I overclocked it at 1050 MHz. There is too much less ventilation on this casing and it's getting really hot. So what I'm going to do, I'm going to install this fan on this case and hope that overheating problem will be fixed. So if you want to install a fan on a Raspberry Pi, you can follow this tutorial. So what you need a 5 volt fan that fit in your casing. I'm going to fix it using a hot glue gun, or you can use double sided tape too. And then you need a jumper cable, female jumper cable, but I just cut this thing from another fan. These both two pin has 5 volt out, and this is the ground. Add this red wire here, okay, and this black wire, and this black wire here. I can see this 4 wire coming out from the fan. We don't use this 2 wire, and I'm going to use these 2 wire to power up this fan. So these 2 wire goes to these 2, and these 2 goes to the board. Next I'm going to add those 200 ohm resistance parallel with this positive terminal. So what it does, it will reduce the rotation of this fan and there will be less noise. So let's install this fan. Let's add this positive. Take a little duct tape and wrap it around. You can use black tape, you can use whatever, just insulate this thing. And position it where you want to put this fan. Yes, I'm going to put it this fan here. And then add some hot glue gun.
Crush.
Tit. Okay. Wow, it's untouched. It's not here. After glued this fan with this casing, put this ground. This ground pin is pin number 6, I think. On to this pin. These are these, really, none of them lock. So both are, this is positive and this is negative, and let's test it. What happened? Let's give it a test. Guys, you can see this fan is rotating and it too much silent. Now close this casing. Screw this thing up. A little bit noisy. Air is flowing out from here, I can feel it. So before installing the fan, the average temperature of my Raspberry Pi was more than 60 degrees. Maybe sometimes 63, maybe sometimes goes 70. Right now, is the temperature is, I can see it's 49 degrees. 47, 49, 47, 48. It's less than 50 degrees. But previously, it was, every time it's near about 65, 67, 71. So guys, it's working, and thank you so much. for watching. If you enjoyed, please subscribe to my channel and give me a thumbs up.